Next numerical is 3.5 exercise of your NCERT, and this is a jet airplane traveling at a speed of 500 km per hour ejects its products of combustion at the speed of 1500 km per hour relative to the jet plane. What is the speed of the latter with respect to an observer on the ground? So here, jet airplane is moving upwards with the velocity of 500 km per hour, and what other is given? Products of combustion, they are coming out of jet airplane with the speed of 1500 km per hour relative to the jet plane. So what is given? Velocity of the jet plane is 500 km per hour, and velocity of the products of combustion. So combustion products with respect to jet plane is given in the numerical, and this is given as 1500 km per hour. And as per the question, what we need to find out? We need to find out the velocity of the latter, that is the products of the combustion, with respect to an observer who is standing on the ground. Means what we want to find out? We want to find out velocity of the combustion products. So this is given. So velocity of combustion product with respect to jet plane, what's the formula for that? This is VC, combustion products, minus VJ. Now directions are very important. So jet airplane is moving upwards, so you can consider upward direction as positive direction, and combustion products are going downwards. So this velocity with respect to this is given. If this direction is positive, so what is this? This is given as minus 1500 km per hour. So combustion products velocity with respect to the jet plane, that is 1500 km. So velocity, this is a relative velocity which is given. And obviously it is moving in the downward direction, and we are considering upward direction as positive. So that is why I have put minus sign here. Now we will substitute the values. This I want to calculate. VJ is 500. VJ is jet plane's velocity. 500, and this would be taken as positive because it is going upward. Minus sign is already there, so that I have written as it is equal to minus 1500 km per hour. So combustion products velocity with respect to ground or an observer who is standing on the ground would be, so minus 1500 plus 500, that is minus 1000 km per hour. So you see, if we are ignoring this jet plane and only this velocity we want to find out as an observer who is standing on the ground, so this velocity would be, means these combustion products are coming out with the velocity of 1000 km per hour in the downward direction. So that is why minus sign is already there, because we have considered upward direction as positive. So automatically minus sign is coming, it means these combustion products, they are going in this direction. So this is the result of, and this is the application part of your relative velocity example 3.5.